Why, hello there! Hey everybody, my name is Hamster, and this is Black Mesa, that mod for Half-Life 2 that makes it Half-Life 1-ish looking. Yeah. Let's play it. Oh. Here we go. We are off. Man. It's been a long time since I played the original Half-Life.
At least a decade. And welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m.
Is it really?
Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
New stuff. New things. Okay, loading. They couldn't have just gotten rid of that one? Is it necessary? Really? Okay, come on. Loading. You can finish loading anytime now. That would be really cool. Okay, here goes. Hey, buddy! No. That guy must have been really weirded out to just see this train stop.
This train
everything
is
freeze for no reason.
Inbound.
And start moving again. He's like, what the hell is happening?
Three dormitories. Two Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train.
Ooh. Rockets.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the
what exactly is that doing up there? That thing hanging.
You must report to Black Mesa personnel for
processing. Don't seem to be lowering it onto anything.
You will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
This is nice looking. Now we go this way. Wonder if there's anyone that works here that's so just OCD about where they sit on the train that they actually get up from here and go, God damn it! Now I have to move over here because now this is the front of the train. Ugh.
In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
I have no objection to staying away from electrified things. I personally do not like being electrocuted. I have been. It's not fun. Hey. If I could gesture, I would, but I can't. Onwards! To a loading screen. Should have known. Hey, do you want to hear what my beard sounds like? Never mind, we're going. We'll have to save that for later. What's over here? What's that way?
Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness.
Isn't that the truth? If I weren't so buff, babies would die. Every day. Needlessly. But it's my buffness that keeps them from dying. From choking on themselves.
If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics,
hey, look at that thing.
Biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruiting team. The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer.
Where's it going? What's it gonna do? What is your purpose functions thing? What do you do thing? Ah.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility.
Mm-hmm.
Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you've been exposed to radioactive
it's taken
or
a long time.
Hazardous materials in the course
but
of your
again,
duties, contact your
I guess
radiation
it did.
Safety officer
Didn't it?
Immediately. Work safe. Work smart.
Shop S-Mart. Yep, you're not working safe. Ha ha! Look at these losers working dangerously. Where the fuck do you think you are? Okay.
Now arriving.
Wait a second.
Sector C.
Did I totally miss the dude that was like knocking on the door? He was like, "Hey, let me in." I didn't hear that at all. That was a thing, right? Oh no. Okay. More loading. Well, while it loads, I'm gonna play with my head crab. Oh my god, I'm a head crab. I have little tiny arms. They're good for hugging. Boop, boop. I could be a DJ. You go over there.
Morning, Mr. Freeman.
Yo, what's up?
Looks like you're running late.
I am so sorry. I had like one sock too many, and I couldn't find the third leg to put it on.
Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts.
You're not Barney?
Bartab must have finally caught up with.
Who the hell are you? Who are you? Tell me your name! I don't trust you. You stay back.
Aw, man, you cut the ponytail.
Hey, man. I didn't sell it. No one paid me to cut the ponytail. I just cut it! It's my choice. My body, my choice. Yeah.
Say hi to Dr. Crossley. Hey, Mr. Freeman.
No.
I had Everyone's a bunch talking. Of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files.
It's over there.
Just
oh, hey.
Just one of those days, I guess.
All kinds of blue screens.
We're also having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down
hey,
there as soon
hey,
as you've got
that.
Your hazard suit.
Hey, it's happening!
I'm a professional!
Come on, Gordon. What are you trying to do? Get me into trouble?
Can this wait?
Yeah,
excuse
I'm
me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
Hold me. Please hold me.
Sorry.
Yeah, well, that better be the last.
Oh God!
Ah! Understood.
Ah! I didn't need to see that.
Copy. Damn, Gordon.
Damn.
Ah, Gordon Freeman.
Oh, what are you doing?
Agent Foreman.
I'm a cat. Pia.
Please leave me alone until after the experiment.
No way. Cut.
I can't be bothered right now.
Hut!
This is going to have to wait, Gordon.
Those TPS reports.
Oh, would you look at that? Freeman actually did show up for work this morning.
Beep.
Looks like somebody here owes me lunch.
Good morning, Freeman.
Hi, man whose tie intersects with his hands.
The sample was just sent down
what
to
a,
the
Gordon, yo.
This had better be important.
It totally is. What the hell are you doing? I need to know what that button you're pressing is. And why you keep pressing the place where there isn't one. What's up with that? That is pretty important.
Just a minute, Gordon.
You're pretending. You're not doing real work. You're fake. You're a terrorist.
Good morning, Gordon.
Oh, yeah. Ah!
Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
I'm taking this with me. This thing looks useful.
You're living in the past. That experiment is single-handedly responsible for inspiring my career in science.
How much recognition do you think you're going to get for reproduction, though?
You should focus on inventing something new and unique.
He does have a point.
Oh, but this is more than replication, I assure you. For one,
hey guys, have you seen this computer? Look at it.
Hold it right there, Mr. Freeman. I got explicit orders not to let you through without your hazard suit on.
Ah! Bah! Ah! Fine. I'm out of here. I can see my talents aren't appreciated. Science lab.
Morning, champ.
Hey, buddy.
Hello.
Ooh, I wasn't talking to you.
Good heavens!
What the hell?
Yeah, it's still good.
You think you can fix the vending machine too, college boy?
Yeah.
We will never hear the end of this.
Yeah, you best make like an atom and split.
Ha 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 ha.
Okay. You got me. I surrender.
I want in there. Oh, hey, look at that. Good. Pick it up. There we go. I've succeeded.
Ow! Gordon!
Nah.
Really
hurt. Hi. I'm a bad person.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Because without them, your head would fall off. Ooh. Oh, I didn't pick that up. Oh god. That thing's horrible looking. Close it.
Drat. No toilet paper. Be a dear and fetch me a roll of toilet paper. Hello? Hello? Could somebody get me some toilet paper? Oh, thank heavens. I'm in dire need of some toilet paper.
Take it back.
Just a minute.
I should probably get my suit. This is mine, right? Oh. Nitrogen. Aha! That was easy to put on. There we go. Ah, mutant!
Ah, I remember my days in the hazardous environment suit.
Ew, was it this one?
Of course, at the time, it was...
No, okay. That's good. At least we're in a different suit. I don't want to wear anyone else's suit. Hand-me-down HEV suits. Not good. Should be funky. Nope. I've got to bring this. Can't forget it. Very important. Crucial. Hey, buddy. See that?
That felt deliberate.
Yeah, get the fuck out of the way.
Through, sir.
Ah.
Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Ooh, don't touch that. Then there. There's a guy over here.
Ah, Freeman.
Yeah. Can I fall off this? I bet I could. Let's do it. Ah ha ha. Ah, jeez. Loading screens. The bane of my existence. Of course!
did you catch that last fluctuation?
It's nothing to worry about.
What happened, guys? Ooh. Firefox!
We should harness the remaining photonic energy to ensure resonance control.
Sounds good to me.
What's up, Doc?
Yo! I'm being an asshole.
Rousing day, Freeman?
Rousing indeed. Just strap it to my loins.
What's the extension for technical support?
Gordon Freeman.
Oh. Hey. That's weird. I'd be weirded out if people just walked past me saying my name.
Ah, Gordon. There you are.
Hey, nice of you to shake your hand.
Join us, Doctor.
Shake, shake, shake.
We've just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%.
Mm-hmm.
Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon.
Oh.
In the test chamber.
Right. Come on, then. I'll
take it in the face. Come on.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment.
Oh. Thanks. Want to carry that for me?
Greetings, Eli. Any ideas on
morning,
the origin
Izzy.
Of the
catch?
This morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning.
Hey!
I'm glad you're here. These last-minute changes, they're a bit strange to just... Oh! It's about to go critical.
Okay.
What in the blazes is going on with our equipment?
It was... never meant to do this in the first place.
Oh. It's nothing we can't handle ourselves,
oh,
Eli.
Gordon, that really hurt.
You're welcome.
Run along, Gordon. We'll be but a moment.
By
hey,
Becquerel's ghost! The radiation level is off the charts. You know, this is glory I envisioned as an undergrad.
How so?
I've got two keys and an Ørsted medal. I find myself doing work best suited for an intern.
Please, you do very meaningful work here.
Really? Push that button. Walk over here. Push this one. Stand and stare at the screen. Walk back over there. Push another button. Again.
What are you complaining about?
Come now, you're
That's what science is! Science wasn't pushing buttons and staring at screens. No one would be scientists. Hey.
Oh, there you are. Everybody's
totally
been
is.
Looking for you, hombre.
Oh. Well, oh no! They won't let me take it!
You aren't going soft on that.
Oh god! What about this one? I have to borrow this. Oh shit. How about this one? No! There has to be something I can take.
No time for cold feet, Chief. Step right up.
I needed to bring something, but they won't let me.
Here he is.
Ah! Shit!
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Okay.
Yes, yes, but with good reason.
Does it feel
this
better?
This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially
how old is
the
she?
Most unstable.
No,
oh, God.
As long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
Always standard.
Don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Okay. All right. Woo! Time to be professional. Time to do science. Where's the button I push?
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
All right. Boop. I booped that shit pretty good. I mean, it was highly boopable.
We'll take it from here.
Cool.
Power to stage
I have
one
such an easy job.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. Ooh.
I'm seeing predictable phase waves.
So why do I have to stand in here while this is happening? Couldn't you put that button in there?
Phase 2 emitters. Activating.
Couldn't this be a conveyor belt?
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level. Nor how long. Hey, please, work as quickly as you can.
Can do?
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well with an acceptable balance here. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Let me at her. Oh, what the hell is that? That's not what I wanted.
Standard insertion for non-standard specimen.
It doesn't have any holes! How am I supposed to insert into that?
Go ahead, Gordon.
Oh, fine.
Swap the carrier into the analysis port.
Oh, shit.
Oh, good God. Shutting down.
Shutting down.
Gun!
Shut down! It's not shutting down!
No!
Okay. Y'all fucked up. Ah. I should probably, like, pay attention to what this is doing. Ah ha ha. Everything's on fire. Oh! It zapped me. What the hell? Hey, I'm over here now. What? Oh, hey guys. I don't really want to be a part of your crazy cult. So I'm gonna hide in this loading screen. Ha! Ha ha ha! I'm alive! I'm made of something really hard and tough. Let me the fuck out! Oh, there's two of them. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna take that. Oh! Okay.
Anomalous energy field detected in administration center.
I don't need that yet. Well, everything got fucked the hell up. Guys.
Listen, I tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.
Hey guys.
By Schrodinger's cat!
Oh!
He's alive!
Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. We need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here.
Okay.
No telling what kind of danger is.
You are correct.
My God.
Fascinating. Oh. Hey, buddy.
We can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way.
And for Thank God's you.
Sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
I do hear ya. I hear you loud and clear. Thank you very much, sir. You've been... Oh, God. Very helpful. Oh, oh, oh. Man, everything's getting fucked up. I'm backing out. I want to back out of there. Ha ha. Shit. Oh, oh. Ah, my butt. Why'd you zap my buns like that?
Biohazard warning in sector B and C.
That's no good. Oh, jeez. Oh. Wow, hey. Crouch jumping. That's good. Oh shit.
Attention, security personnel to sector C immediately.
Oh. Oh shit. Okay. That guy got zapped. People be screaming. Hey, what's up? I would. Okay. Y'all right? Was that helpful? Yeah, it's okay. Okay, cool. I'm gonna keep going on then. Oh God, no I won't, cause loading screens. Hey, that one was surprisingly quick.
Gordon?
Hey, man. Gordon. Can I have that?
Man, am I glad to see you.
What the hell kind of stance is that?
Man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
They must be a scientist.
Yeah, let's go.
Shoot this thing.
That's right.
Job Shoot it. Over. Dude, shoot it! Shoot it!
Got another one.
Man, you need to shoot better. That was craptastic, man. Ah! Jesus Christ, what the fuck did you do that for? It was behind glass. Ah! 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 What are you doing? You madman! You're insane. I should have that gun. Did I pick anything up? I can pick that up, apparently. Ah. I don't want to light it.
Jesus. This place is in bad shape.
Give me that, give me that, give me that. Yeah!
Hey, I got one!
That's cool, buddy. You keep, getting them. Ah! Give me that. Hey, I need that. Inside my body. Okay. Let's keep moving.
Did you hear something?
Just the sound of crackling bodies. Is that gas? It's like gas or something going on right there. Ah! God. Oh, hey, dude. Dude, you not following me anymore?
Let's get Come the on. Hell out of here.
I need you. I need you now, tonight. I need you more than ever.
This shit is something out of a sci-fi movie. Hey, you be careful in there, Doc.
I'll attempt to be careful. Let's go, buddy.
That's
yeah! Oh god! There's more in there than I thought! Grab another one. Maybe I should just grab all of them. Gotcha! Taste my burning death! Y'all dead? Alright. Well, nothing's coming that way.
Yeah, the way, Doc.
Yeah! Work on your aim, buddy. You suck balls. Balls that were not meant to be sucked. That's the kind of balls you suck. Nasty balls. Gosh. Throw the book at him. Shoot him! Ah! No!
Okay.
What are you doing?
Call for help.
Whoa!
You got to the admin office upstairs. There's got to be somebody there who can fix this.
What's out here?
Come in, anybody. This is Sector C. Anomalous materials.
Ah!
We have an emergency situation.
Ah, oh god, that's
I
just
repeat,
broken.
We have
ah!
a code red emergency situation here. Possible
I need one of these.
Contaminations.
I got this one. Don't worry. Ha ha ha! Die! Be dead! There we go. That's no good. Alright, so everything is really fucked up. I'm gonna take this with me. I'm gonna go in here.
Come on.
And one of these gonna open? Oh, that. Ah! Ah! Get the- Oh, fuck! Fucking throwing shit at me? Fuck you, buddy. Alright. So now I've got my crowbar, and it's already covered in snot. Ah, fuck the hell.
I've had enough! Die! Die! Yes! Yes!
I'll save you, buddy! Aw. Anyone else in here? No. I like keeping these flares around. You got a gun? What? What kind of security guard are you? No gun. Repaired. Cause that's how shit works. Shut it! You alive? No. Well, I don't want you coming back to life, so... Yep. Could have just used the door. But no. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Alright. The hell out of here. Is this a thing? Okay. Oh god! What the fuck? What was in that? Oh my god! Holy shit! That's no good! Okay. Maybe I'll turn on my flashlight, see what the hell is going on with this crate that explodes. Oh, look at that. That seems dangerous. Oh shit! Ah! Ew. What the hell? Why is there water at the bottom of this elevator? You guys need to fix that. That's dangerous. Keep hearing noises. Ah! Okay. Nope. All right. Oh. Oh, gross. Hey, there they are. Barnacles. Hey, buddy. What you doing up there? Oh. I really want... I want a gun. Where's my gun? Shoot, shoot, bang, bang. Come on. Oh, is that a Pokeball? Ah, shit. Oh, it's an eyeball. I'm gonna go feed the eyeball to the barnacle. There it goes. Eat it! No. I hear it. Ah, there it is. Yeah! Oh god! Shit! Die! Die, die, die! Fuck you! Thing. Well, so where the hell are we? We are in sector somewhere. Hmm. Ah! Been waiting for me? Fucking assassins. I just have this compulsion to break everything. Okay. Whatever makes you feel good. Ah! What's out here? An open room. That looks like maybe where I'm supposed to go. So let's go this way.
Oh,
hey dude.
Thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
Oh. Alright, let's go. Oh. Come
Lead
on, let's go. Gonna work? Oh, I see.
Does anyone have a cell phone I could borrow?
What did that actually do? I have no idea what that did. Hopefully something useful. Something going this way, it seems.
Another one of those things!
Hold on, buddy. Turning the water off. Okay, now it's your turn. Ah! Shit! It hit me twice! Ugh. Open that.
You
bounced!
Safe haven.
No. Is it safe?
No.
Okay.
Well, at any rate, over there's the weapons I spoke of.
Ooh. Holy shit! Booyah! Throw and roll. Perfect.
I've had my fill for excitement today.
Yes, you watch this.
You're welcome to stay if you want.
Censor your eyes. Stop looking at me. I don't want to stay in here. Nothing would happen. I need to, get out and explore the world with my gun. Let's see, so I've turned off this and this. Aha. Will this thing eat you? This thing will eat you, right? I'll just keep it between us. Ha! Ha ha ha! Eat it! Cool. Oh! Fuck! Gah! Okay. That's no good.
Do it.
Motherfucker. What was that all about? Did you see that?
Gordon, is that you? Is
hey,
it
buddy.
Ah!
No.
Oh dear. I do believe I soiled myself.
All right. Let's do this shit. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Barnacles. Ah! Just weave around him. Should probably save before I do whatever this is. Oh, I see. Those things over there are lifting up. To what ends? Oh god. To those ends. Ah! Shit. Where am I going? Okay. Maybe right here? Ha ha! Good stuff. What to expect next? Should I use my crowbar? Should I use my gun? Or this caution wet floor sign? They are wily. You try that. Try jumping on me. Got me. I call it What Once Was. It's an art installation that's going to be at the Museum of Modern Art from January to August. Ah. Well, I guess it's time to get onto this.